After a fairly lackluster wedding season, jewellery stores are hoping Akshaya Tritaya rings in the good times. Despite cutbacks in spending and gold trading at a premium price of 1,405 rupees per gram, gold buyers are not holding back their purchases. And jewellers are doing their bit to further boost demand with big discounts and attractive offers.
This year, I think between the 5 days of Akshaya Tritaya time, I expect that the business would grow by about 15% in real terms.
But things are not that bright though. Customers are opting for smaller and fewer pieces of jewellery just to follow the Hindu tradition of Akshaya Tritaya, which is considered an auspicious day to buy gold.
A lot influenced by relatives and friends, of course, but we know it's a good day, it's an auspicious day to begin anything, so we just thought it'll be a good day to start a purchase and get her something.
Apart from jewellers, post offices and banks are also looking to make the most of Akshaya Tritaya. While post offices are giving away free gold coins on purchase of 10 grams of gold, banks are looking to cash on the occasion by introducing various schemes to invest in gold. Kiran, UTVI, Bangalore.